for us in the water space, the best thing we can do is come up with a really simple call to action, a really simple set of explanation about what the water problem is, how people are connected to it, and how they can work to solve it. And we need to be better at doing all of that in a really concise, comprehensive way that's interesting, sticky, and short.